So, let's get started with the montage. Who wants to play the montage?
Montage.
Who said montage?
I'm going to say later. Because he knows all boss, and honestly, the four boss is definitely a montage.
The montage.
I feel like
so, I would like to introduce this montage to you, if I may. They are, starting here.
Jared Rather.
Emmanuel Albonor.
Mark Hudson.
Mike Sauce.
And who wants to set up? Who hasn't set up in a while?
I agree.
That's a rarity. I get from you guys a little bit of inspiration. Something that upset you this week. Something that kind of
annoyed furniture.
Alright? Cheryl. Honestly, I'm telling you, Peter,
We bought these Fitbits together.
Yes.
No. But when you walk around that many times, it starts to...
Just, you still have enough steps to get home to.
I know, but I wanted us to be on like the same level. You know? Like, okay, you're always ahead of me anyway. And I just wanted to be able to like, I don't know, sit it together. And like, if you fell asleep, I'd like wake you up and be like, guess what? I haven't sat that many times tonight. Can we get stars? And then watch a movie.
Right.
Say it again, I love it.
Now stop it!
What? You're right, okay?
Fine, we can both sit here. Alright? It's a good place. 96, eh?
It's fantastic.
It's nice.
Yeah. I hate Avenue. I mean, they really they talk about Avenue of the Americas being six, but I gotta tell you, I think it's eight. Yeah. Yeah. Buddy, I'll be honest, I don't know how to talk to people unless I'm like a jock, right? Look at me, I'm a jock, okay? And
well, it's clearly you're like, you know, you have a previous history in athletics. I didn't want to assume that you would have. This felt like this was more your wheelhouse. I'm doing this for you, basically.
So you don't get anything out of it.
It's not for me. But I'm here,
guys. Guess what? I got his matching shirts. Best friends club.
I don't think he's gonna want
sure.
Them.
What? I like literally made these.
No,
I went to a school to make them.
No. No. You were monologuing about what you wanted to. You know, you're not a friend because you.
Your best friend.
I mean, if, you know, if I have to be, if
I have to be, costs a lot more money. It's a lot of letters.
It's not even my size.
Fine. You know what? I'm taking them back.
No, you don't have to take mine back.
I'm taking them all back.
They're really good.
You know,
they talk about like everything but nothing at the same time.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
You get me.
Yeah, I know.
Hold on. Yeah, there's a guy here, and he's talking to me, he's a stranger. What? Talk to him? Oh, okay.
Don't worry, I'm definitely gonna kill him. Seriously, that's the last time you're ever going to see him. I hope to see your children. I'm kidding.
See, he's joking. Did you hear that?
I'm kidding. Who would just walk up to somebody and be like, hey, I'm going to kill you? Like a face like this? And you're like creepily smiling all the time.
I know, it's not
you hear me? You're like, okay.
Getting any younger.
Nope.
I've been rolling a little something around in my head lately. I don't want to pick your brain.
Pick it.
How about you and I skip town for a little bit?
Oh, Jim.
Jolene, now, I wouldn't have brought it up if I didn't, you know, thoroughly follow through.
I've been hitting on you the past 10 years. I
I didn't know you'd take me up on it.
Well, I am. Now are you gonna go or not, Jolene? I'm not gonna ask again.
Hey guys, this is a really sweet moment, but I need to clean the rat tracks.
Yeah, wow.